Hello everyone, this is Infinity Vic. I'm sitting here at the base camp for rock archaeologists in LA. And I just have some news to make about the movie star. We are very soon gonna start making a new album in Norway, the land of the Vikings, which I just learned. Yeah, it's a lot to learn when you just arrived to this fabulous earth in 2016. So much to learn, and I was here in this land of the doomed in LA, America, when Trump was elected 2016. I did some vibrational musical songs download that I may or may not be part of a movie star album. Maybe some will. I mean, maybe you think you want to hear some of these songs in a well-produced way. At the moment, they are unofficial recording excavations I did 2 years ago. I think it's a good time to release them now, together with the upcoming election and in America, and all the mess going on. So on the 8th of October, okay, you can get the first single for free for 20 days. It's called Tweet, and it's about how people don't really do so much these days. They just sit and tweet and sit on their Facebook and Instagram and don't get out in the field. It's a sad thing. So yeah, the song is called Tweet, and the little humble recordings will come out on the 28th of October, a little later, and it's called Field Notes because they were taken in the field and downloaded straight into the mainframe. Okay, well, I think that's what I have to tell you now. So we're excited here in LA for everything's going on, and soon gonna go to Norway to make some more excellent art, pop punk with the movie star, the band. Okay guys, have a great day.